Hey guys, this is Martin from SIRZ, and today I'm going to teach you guys step-by-step on how to connect the ENTTEC ODE with the Luminair iPad app. This particular interface, all it does, it converts your Ethernet, ARTnet to DMX. So the Luminair app, that's what it's pretty much running on. So we're going to take account of all the components and items we need to get started here, and then I'll show you guys in just a second step-by-step on how to set everything up. So be sure that you have your ENTTEC ODE, that's the most important part. A Wi-Fi router, pretty much any Wi-Fi router will do. Make sure you have your iPad or iPhone, it'll work with either one. Then we also need a Cat5 cable or Cat6 cable, works as well. You're gonna need a computer, briefly for configuring the ENTTEC ODE. And then, of course, your DMX fixture. In this case, we're using an RGB strip encased in this little silicone tube with an LED Con2 LED DMX driver. So once you have gathered all your components and you've taken account of everything that's needed to complete this job, we're going to start off with the basics. So first of all, you want to be sure that you have your power supply connected, and you're going to connect your power supply to your ODE just like that, and then you will see the little lights come on over here. That means that it's getting power. Okay, the next thing you want to do is be sure that you have the node management utility application downloaded on your computer. This could be found on the ENTTEC website, and this is what's going to be used to configure the ENTTEC ODE to run with this whole system. There's a couple of things we've got to adjust on it before it'll actually work. So once you have this connected and you have your computer going and all that, get your Cat5 cable, and you're going to connect one end of it over here on the back side of the ODE, and then the other end, I'm just going to fish it through this side, and the other end goes to your computer, like so. Okay. Once you have done this, you want to go and open up the node management utility application that you've already downloaded from the ENTTEC website, and it's usually going to come out with a couple different IP addresses, so you might have to try one or the other, but I already know which one works on mine. And then once this little window opens that you see here, you got to click where it says discovery. This is going to look for the ENTTEC device. Okay, so there it is. It says open DMX Ethernet. That's what ODE stands for. And it shows a current IP address and all that. So you click on it, and then you click down here where it says configure. Okay, then you will get a new window over here. And this new window is where we're going to make the changes that we need to make. So once you've done that, you could take a small break off of that. And then you want to look at your Wi-Fi router. Okay, most Wi-Fi routers on the bottom, they have a sticker with all the data and all the facts of the router. Okay, in this particular instance, we're looking for the IP address of the router. So right here it tells us it's 192.168.1.1. You guys might not be able to see that here on the screen, but most routers have that. If they don't, there's different ways of finding out the IP address, but you do need to know the IP address of the router that you'll be using. So like I said, 192.168.1.1. That's our IP address here. Okay guys, so this is it for the first part of the video. Be sure to stay tuned for the second part where we will finish off the rest of the procedure to set up your iPad or iPhone with Luminair. Be sure to check out our website at sirz.com. Also, if you guys have any comments or questions, be sure to drop them there in the YouTube comment box. And also, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.